thereby breaching the relative peace that is being enjoyed in Kano City. While commiserating with the leadership and members of this honorable house, alongside their families, friends, and all members of the APC, all Democrats within and outside the country, as well as good people of Kano City, I urge us all to see this intimidation as a sacrifice to democracy, the state, and the country at large. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, let me say that your list this evening vindicates our position that the truth will always prevail. And I wish to assure you that the government and people of Kano State will continue to support and work together to ensure that enemy of our state is put to shame.
Inshallah.
And by the grace of Allah, the government and people of Kano will prosper against all odds. Finally, I wish to call on all and sundry to give their maximum cooperation and support to our efforts of effectively charting a new course for the future of this great state. I am of firm belief that we have the potential in terms of human and material resources to excel in all facets of life in this country. Mr. Speaker, honorable members, before I conclude this address, let me once again acknowledge the invaluable contribution of this glorious house since our return to office in May 2011. We are all living witnesses to the level of cooperation that exists between the executive and the legislature, which is a catalyst to the achievements we have recorded, especially during the outgoing 2013 fiscal year. It is my hope that this spirit of cooperation will continue in our collective resolve to serve the people of Kano State and Nigeria in general.
Inshallah.
Mr. Speaker, honorable members, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, while craving the indulgence of this honorable house for accelerated consideration, it is my pleasure to formally, in the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most High, present an aggregate budget of 219,281,273,481 for the 214 proposed budget of consolidation, with a capital estimate of 148,659,847,767, representing 68%, and the current allocation of blah blah representing 32%. For deliberation and approval.